lovely coast over the curve. Fuck over right there. Alright. Next plan of attack. Alright, it's cloudy as fuck. Guess I'll get off, go that way. Fucking heavy, man. Why can't they be like 20 pounds? If I had this kind of power, 20 pounds, I think I would be complete. Alright, still not so sure that I can find a way through here. Oh man, I really like the sound of that fucking shit crunching. I really do like it. I like it a lot. Alright, that's a little sketchy, but we'll go. We got it. Here we go, we got it. Woo! That was slippy. That was super slippy. And I'm thinking maybe somewhere through there, but that looks like a good shot over here. That looks a little risky, could get a little dense. That way looks kind of clear. Let's try this way. More logs, going through the brush. Good time. Oh shit, we're in fucking Thorn City over here, bitch. Thorns like a motherfucker. Push through. Turn around. I want to go this way, but there's that big fucker right there. I can probably push through that right there. Let's push through that. Let's get this fucker out of here. That fucker's mocking me. He's like, look at those fucking thorns. He's like, I'm gonna fucking poke you, bitch. I'm gonna scratch you up, put holes in your fucking rain suit. Nope. Not today, motherfucker. Alright, so we're going fucking straight. All right. Now where the fuck are we? Woo! Not going that way. Probably do one of those cool little turnarounds they do in the video. Nope, I suck at riding. if I turn it more. Nope, it still suck. Alright, we'll go this way. Cool with that. Oh, look at that. That's where someone fucking hunts and slay deer. That's a good spot for it. I reckon it is. Oh, we got a trail. We're hot on a trail. I think we go the road that way. That would just be too easy, wouldn't it? We're gonna try our luck in here. Alright. Still got a trail. Trust the deer. Trust in the deer. Talking myself out here. Oh, looks like the deer go this way. All right, come on, fucking deer! I can't fit under that shit. You deer think I can go under that? Probably could. We're gonna get our going left. We're gonna go left here. So beautiful back here. Looks so nice. Shoulder. So nice back here. So pretty. So pretty. Bunch of nice stuff. Just tearing it the fuck up. Alright, I think I see my exit right through there. Woo! Yo, fucking sticks under the shit, man. You don't fucking see that shit. That's my neighborhood right there. That's like the circle over in my neighborhood. We're gonna mosey on over here. Oh shit, another one. We got another motherfucking deer death perch poach. Alright, what do we get ourselves into over here? I don't think this way is gonna work. I'm turning back. Turn and go over here. Oh yeah, there's a lot of good burl back here, boy. It's like Burl City. Look at all that burl. Make me a fucking bowl out of that shit. Alright. And we're going. Woo! Alright, so where'd I go? I went left over. Woo! That fucking log again, man. That fucking log's so slippery. Look at that shit. Fucking hidden under all that shit. Throwing me into fucking trees and shit. Alright. Well, I saved it. I saved my motorcycle from touching the ground. So, I will forgive the lock for now. Alright. Pretty hairy back here. Pretty thick. I don't think there's an out. I'm starting to get skeptical. I'm getting scared of these fucking locks. I don't wanna fucking run it over and be like fucking, hey, fuck you, I'm gonna make you fall type situation. You know what I'm saying? Fucking don't fall over now, you heard? Oh, she's a heavy bitch.
Iowa.
I go over that. Don't you fall over. Alright, let's see here. Come through here. I do it. This in my way though. Probably like, you know, what was it, right through here? Come this way. I'm just scoping it out. I'm just making sure I don't have to fucking pick up my heavy ass bike again. Now I'll come through here. Move this jaw. That's fucking... I'll pop a tire if you break that bitch. I think I can do it. I think I can do it. Yeah. Yeah, I go right through there. I don't know what's over there, but... shit, I'll try it. Like my dad always said, I'll try anything once. If I really like it, try it again. Alright, so where was I going? I'm gonna go this way. Come through here, that bitch. That bitch looks like he wants to kill somebody. That's not safe. I don't know what the fuck that might have been. Where'd I go though? Is there really planning to... come on through this bush. It's like, fuck that bush. Stay down. Stay down, man. Stay down. I told you, man. No, no way I was thinking about coming through this shit. I think I'm coming back on a different path. I was gonna go that way. I was gonna take my ass right there. Don't you fall over. I'm looking at you. You did it once. You're gonna hurt yourself with the... that shit. Yeah, I was gonna come through here and mosey through and get real low like. But like, come on, what the fuck? What am I thinking here? I'm like, yeah, I'm coming right through this. You're not thinking right. See? It's like a gate. You just gotta open it. Just get the fuck out of my way. What was I gonna do? I was gonna loop around? Come through this way. Cool. Stay out of my way. Alright, you slippery fucking bitch. I'm gonna go over you and I don't want no fuss, you heard? I'm gonna go over you real nice like. I don't want you hooting and hollering while I do it neither. So now I'm looking at it and I was like, where the fuck was I gonna go? I think I see my footpath there and there. Alright, here we go, Bessie. Don't you slip on me now. Yeah, bitch. Alright, so I was gonna come this way. Come through here. This is why it's good to have a game plan. Riding enduro, a lot like life. You just go fucking vault deep with no fucking plan. You're gonna run into trouble. See? Planning. This shit poke at your eyeballs. Oh! Woo! Little whiskey throttle. Got me scared and holding on. Alright, I think I was gonna come through here. Looks about right. Woo, Bessie! wish you guys could have saw that skit I just did. That skit was pretty cool. I'll show you the proof. That was super cool right there. It was all like, quit, skip, skip. You don't care though, you don't fucking. I'm gonna go to the track real quick. Had a little fun right back. Look, she all fucking dirty. Yeah, she all fucked up, man. Should give her a quick hose. She don't care. She don't care. My feet, they're like a couple of fucking fish bowls. Couple of fucking fish bowls of water swimming around. Not water, fish. Little fish. Oh, look. Friday the 13th. I think I got pretty lucky with that sweet shortcut I found to my house. That was like the quickest shortcut I've ever taken. I don't think I could have taken a better way. I'm fucking soaked. I'm soaked like a joke. Oh, so I had a kid. By the way, his name is Juniper Lee. He is 15 years old, so I guess I didn't just have him. Well, I just had him. I adopted him. He's growing and shit. He might need a little manipulation there. He's good though. It's getting rain. He's cool, you know. Just this side of him. He looks good on this side. He's got some nice features there. You know, if you face him like that, you get the cool, whatever.